Brian Dunstan just holding his own against Lato and Tomic. Micic bags the ball out. Starts an off and goes for a three-pointer. It's another three-pointer for Efes. So we have no subs in the game, which is a little bit surprising for Barcelona. They're not trying to make any changes. It's Micic with another three-pointer, number five in the game. Turn here. As Micic goes for a three-pointer, and the threes are again raining there for Anadolu Efes. Now it's Micic for Anadolu. Simon. Balboa. Dunstan. Dunstan against Claver. Well guarded. Micic with another three-pointer. It's number four for Vasilije Micic. He is sizzling hot, shooting 80%. He had broken nose of Brian Dunstan. So a bit more serious than it looked after the collision with Chris Singleton. So let's see how that plays out. Micic on the drive, and the tall Serbian point guard, number 22, just goes over. The young foul forward from Latvia. Micic now with the ball. Micic driving to the basket on the reverse, and he uses his experience in that situation.